Welcome to my Mayday Jazz Pleasure Show, live from the Ribble Valley Jazz and Blues Festival. How good were Nicola Farnham with her trio last night? How good was she? What a great voice, great play. We have loads more to come later today and tomorrow for your enjoyment. My show today is all about my belief that jazz can be found wherever you travel to. I'm also interested in how new music becomes reinterpreted by jazz musicians, thus becoming the new standards. And this show is all about those two things. So let's start with a little number that combines both of them, a reinterpretation of Horace Silver's iconic and wonderful track, Song for My Father, but done here by the Portuguese jazz singer, Carmen Souza. So get your salsa head on and your dancing shoes.
Esse é um canção que meu pai de passado se vida na mar na borda gay na vida esta trampa já viaja da hora só tá de voltar. Depois de um tempo na mão e a paz. Essa é uma canção marizada, sei sempre sem herança para mim. Força de vontade, carinho. viajo do de ouro, saudade voltar. Tudo tá bom. Viva. Mas sempre tá voltar. Cheio de alegria pra dar. Depois tão tempo na mar. Yeah. Esse é um canção paisado, sem ser, sem herança pra mim. Força de vontade, carinho. Convida tudo do tato, beijada, conquista todo mundo. Outra parceira. Sempre tá a voltar. Cheio de alegria pra dar. Depois tão tempo na mar. Yeah, pai.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy, yeah, boy, yeah, boy.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
They
come
here.
What not to like about that? Great composition, wonderful voice, and percussion and playing to die for. Now on to arguably the most talented, inventive, sophisticated, and jazz-orientated songwriter of all time, Hokey Carmichael. Here he is singing the very first recorded version of a really great song, Georgia, in September 1930. There have been hundreds of artists that have recorded it since. And this is a song not about the state of Georgia, but it's about his sister. And it really is a beautiful, beautiful tune.
Georgia, Georgia, the whole day through, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. Georgia on my mind. Each day, Georgia, my honey, a song of you comes as sweet and clear as moonlight through the pines. Other arms reach out to me, other eyes smile tenderly. Still in peaceful dreams I see the road leads back to you, beautiful Georgia, Georgia. No peace I find, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on. We'll be right back. Georgia, Georgia. No peace I find, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. Georgia on my mind.
And sticking with old Hoagie, here is Pharaoh Saunders' version of perhaps my favourite of his songs, The Nearness of You. Also very beautiful.
Thank you.
to one of the greatest jazz trumpeter songwriters of all time, the great Dizzy Gillespie. And here he is playing his wonderful composition, Night in Tunisia. Enjoy. Next, one of Dizzy's principal band members, till he phoned his own bands later in life, Yusef Lateef, playing a very, very famous song, These Foolish Things, written by an Englishman, Eric Meschwitz. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. I love that song. Do you all remember Cyndi Lauper? You must do. She wrote some terrific songs. Girls Just Want to Have Fun was one of the obvious ones. Here's a wonderful song she also wrote called Time After Time, interpreted by Cassandra Wilson, a jazz singer with a voice that just pours all over you. Greatest ever female vocalists to a song that was made famous by another one, Peggy Lee, and has since been recorded by countless female vocalists, including Madonna and Beyonce. I'm talking about Fever. Well, here's a jazz instrumental version of it by the great American jazz pianist Taylor Isley. I hope you like this. I do. Thank you. I just love that. Starts as a kind of nice little Latin dance number, but ends up as a frenetic, fever-pitched jazz jam, with many, many, many great musicians joining in. Too many to mention. From one iconic jazz standard to another that's rapidly becoming one. This is a Stephen Stills song. Yes, he of Crosby, Stills, Nash & Young. Love the one you're with. Here it is, played by our very own trombonist, Dennis Rollins, who, as I've already said, will be playing at the Grand in December. Thank you. and another version of Nearness of You. This one is probably my favourite of all, played by the supremely talented Charlie Parker. Play, maestro, play. Now, a very famous Charlie Mingus composition, possibly his most famous, Goodbye Pork Pie Hat. But here it is done very differently. Joni Mitchell added some lyrics a few years ago. This is the Italian jazz singer, Amelia Greer. Highly upbeat version of it. I hope you like it.
When Charlie speaks of Lester, you know someone great has gone. The sweetest swinging music man had that bulky pimp hat on. A bright star in the decade when the best had a thousand ways of refusing a black admission. Black musicians in those days, they put him in an underdog position. Yeah.
Something a little different there. Hope you liked it. Anyway, to finish, some music written very purposefully for these dark, tough times. Some healing, enlightening music written by Pharaoh Saunders and Sam Shepherd with the London Symphony Orchestra. I think this album, called Promises, might very well end up becoming the jazz album of the year. Enjoy, and until next time, stay safe and enjoy the rest of our festival.
Mm-hmm.